So good morning everybody, welcome to our online classes, and today we will continue our chapter number 1, and today we will do question answer related to this chapter. Okay, lesson number 1 and lesson name is understanding our relation. So first question is, tick the correct answer. Options, first question is father of genetics. Genetics के father किसे कहते हैं? Options are Dr. Kalam, Dr. Hargobind Khurana and Gregor John Mendel. So our correct answer is Gregor John Mendel. Second question is take responsibilities of upbringing of children in nuclear family. Options are grandparents, parents or grandparents maternal. Okay, so our correct answer is parents, because in nuclear family there are only mother, father and their children. Okay, so nuclear family mein jo children ki upbringing ki responsibility hai wo kiski hoti hai? Only parents ki. Okay, so B is correct answer. Next one is, what is the relation of your elder uncle with your mother? Okay, so options are elder brother-in-law, younger brother-in-law or father-in-law. So our correct answer is elder brother-in-law. Question number 4 is, what is your relation with your father's father? Options are elder uncle, grandfather, dadaji, grandfather, nanaji. Okay, so correct answer is grandfather or dadaji. Okay, your father's father ke saath aapka relation pucha gaya, that is your grandfather or dadaji. Now next question is, we get our hereditary features from our पैटर्नल ग्रैंडपेरेंट्स, मैटर्नल ग्रैंडपेरेंट्स और बोथ ए एंड बी. जो हमारे हेरिडिटी फीचर्स हैं, हमारे जो क्वालिटीज हैं, हेरिडिटी जो वन जनरेशन टू नेक्स्ट जनरेशन ट्रांसफर होती है, ओके, वो हम किससे गेट करते हैं? हमारे जो पैटर्नल ग्रैंडपेरेंट्स हैं उनसे और जो मैटर्नल ग्रैंडपेरेंट हैं उनसे भी. ओके, सो हमारा करेक्ट आंसर होगा बोथ ए एंड बी. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, हु इज द साइंटिस्ट? So who is the scientist? Options are Rakesh Sharma, Dr. Hargobind Khurana and Gregor John Mendel. Okay, so correct answer is Gregor John Mendel. Now next question number 2 is fill in the blank. First one is, all of the member of a joint family help each other. Okay, in joint family all the member help each other. Next one is, Dr. Hargobind Khurana has written about the inheritance of new characteristic. Okay, inheritance ke jo bhi new characteristic hain unke bare mein kisne likha tha? Dr. Hargobind Khurana. Now question number 3 is, the family where only the father and mother live with their children is called a nuclear family. Okay, jahan par only father mother unke children ke sath rehte hain unhe hum kya kehte hain? Use hum nuclear family kehte hain. Now Gregor John Mendel has done his experiment on peat plant. Okay, Gregor John Mendel ने जो भी अपने inheritance के जो experiment थे वो कौन से plant पे किए थे? Peat plant. Now next question number 3 is, answer the following question. Question 1 is, whose mother is ill? So correct answer is Sanjana's mother is ill. We have already read about in our chapter 1. Okay. What is the main causes of migration of people from villages to city? So in search of occupation or higher education, people migrate from villages to cities. Now question number 3 is, if Sanjana's family had been a nuclear family, then who would have taken care of her mother? So our chapter number 1 we have already discussed that right now Sanjana's family is joint family. But our question is, if Sanjana's family had been nuclear family, अगर संजना की family nuclear family होती, then संजना की mother की जो take care है, वो कौन करता? So our correct answer is, if Sanjana's family had been a nuclear family, then Sanjana's father and Sanjana would have taken care of her mother. Question number 4 is, if you live in a nuclear family and your mother goes out of station for 2 to 3 days, how do you feel? अगर आप न्यूक्लियर फैमिली में रहते हैं, आपकी मदर 2-3 डेज के लिए आउट ऑफ स्टेशन गए हैं, देन हाउ डू यू फील? आप कैसा फील करेंगे? सो इन सच सिचुएशन विदाउट माय मदर आई फील वेरी लोनली. मैं अपनी मदर के बिना बहुत ही लोनली फील करूं. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज हाउ डज अ काउ रिकॉग्नाइज इट्स काफ? अ काउ रिकॉग्नाइजेस इट्स काफ बाय सीइंग, स्मेलिंग एंड लिकिंग इट. वो उसे देखकर, सूंघकर और उसे लिख करके, चाट कर उसे क्या करेगी? आइडेंटिफाई करेगी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इज राइट द नेम ऑफ एनी टू साइंटिस्ट हु वर्क इन द फील्ड ऑफ जेनेटिक्स, दैट इज ग्रेगर जॉन मेंडल एंड सेकंड वन इज डॉक्टर हरगोविंद खुराना. Now next question number 7 is what is your relation with your mother's sister? My mother's sister is my masi or maternal aunt or I am her niece or nephew. Okay? वो हमारी क्या होंगी? मदर की जो सिस्टर है वो आपकी क्या होंगी? मासी या फिर मैटरनल आंट आप कह सकते हैं. एंड आपका उनके साथ रिलेशन होगा दैट यू आर हर नीस और नेफ्यू. आप उनके भांजा या भांजी होंगे. Now next is what is your relation with your mother's brother? आपके मदर के ब्रदर के साथ में आपका क्या रिलेशन होगा? भांजा और भांजी. Next question is what is adoption? Adoption किसे कहेंगे? So legal protection given to any relative's child or any other child is called adoption. Next question number 10 is what is inheritance? Inheritance किसे हम कहते हैं? So the transfer of characteristic from one generation to another is known as inheritance. Clear? Inheritance को हम हिंदी में कहेंगे के विरासत में जो हमें कैरेक्टर मिलते हैं, मीन्स हमारे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स या पेरेंट्स में वो कैरेक्टर थे, वो क्वालिटीज थी एंड वो अब हम में ट्रांसफर हो गए. ओके, वन जनरेशन टू अनदर जनरेशन जो जिन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक का ट्रांसफर होता है उन्हें हम क्या कहते हैं? इनहेरिटेंस कहते हैं. क्लियर? Now next question number 11 is what are the reason for the formation of nuclear families? Nuclear family formation ke different reason hame batane hain. So the main reason for the formation of nuclear families are migration from villages to city. Second one is scarcity of space. जगह की space की कमी हो सकती है, इस वजह से migration nuclear family का formation हो सकता है. Third one is differences in habits and behavior of the family members. Family member की habits में and उनके behavior में differences की वजह से nuclear family का formation हो सकता है. Next reason is higher education. Next in search of occupation. Economic condition of earning members or capacity to spend etc. Okay, so these are the some reason to the formation of nuclear family or single family. Now question number 12 is why Gregor John Mendel is known as father of genetics. Gregor John Mendel ko hum father of genetics kyon kehte hain? Because Gregor John Mendel has done a lot of experiment on pea plant and he formulated the laws of inheritance. For this reason, he is known as the father of genetics. Okay, उन्होंने pea plant पे experiment किए and जो हमारा inheritance का okay या फिर जो वंशानुक्रम का one generation to another generation जो character हैं वो transfer होते हैं. Okay, ये law हमें किसने बताया था? Gregor John Mendel ने. Okay, इस तरह human beings में भी जो heredity characters हैं उनका transfer होता है one generation to another generation. Okay. Now next question number 13 is why should childless parents be encouraged to adopt a child? जो childless parent हैं जिनके baby नहीं है उन्हें क्यों encourage किया जाना चाहिए, उन्हें क्यों ऐसा कहा जाना चाहिए कि वो adopt करें baby को adoption के लिए? Because childless parents should be encouraged to adopt a child because they will get an opportunity to become a parent and even the child will also get a family. Okay? तो हम childless जो parent हैं उन्हें encourage कर सकते हैं एक child को adopt करने के लिए, गोद लेने के लिए, because इससे क्या होगा, उन्हें पेरेंट्स बनने की, मदर फादर बनने की जो अपॉर्चुनिटी है वो मिलेगी. ओके, एंड एक जो चाइल्ड है उसे भी क्या मिल जाएगी? फैमिली मिल जाएगी. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 इज राइट डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन अ जॉइंट फैमिली एंड अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज इन अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली देयर इज ओनली मदर एंड फादर विद देयर चिल्ड्रन. ओके, and in joint family all the members like grandpa, grandma, uncle and along with father, mother live with their children. Second point is, in a nuclear family, there are only father and mother contributes toward the upbringing of the children. Okay, only nuclear family में only father and mother ही children की upbringing में अपना contribution देते हैं या help कर पाते हैं. Okay, but in a joint family, all the family members contribute toward the upbringing of their children. Clear? So here, the question answer of our chapter number 1 has completed. I hope you all understood about the chapter number 1. So we will meet in our next meeting with our new chapter. Okay, till then take care. Goodbye.